Something cooking over there. Cooking something?
What? Cooking?
Hey! You there! Help me! Water's getting hot!
Shut it!
I need that man.
No! We went human from mirrors! I figure riddle!
Play me for the man, then. If I win, I take him with me. If I lose, I'll jump in the pot, too.
Good! Good!
What? Five riddles! Nine!
No bubble! First riddle. Lots eats, lots drinks. B-E-B. Step big key. Big key bash.
A troll, of course.
Good, troll. Now you ask.
I'm light as a feather, but even a troll can't hold me for long.
Piss! Riddle hard, human cheat.
I won fair and square.
Your stupid riddle. Feather. Troll not hold. Not piss.
Can you walk?
I'll manage.
Let's get out of here. You all right?
Never go in a sauna again, long as I live. Other than that, I think I'm fine. You saved my life. How can I thank you?
I'm looking for Hjalmar.
Hjalmar? Curious where he is myself, him and the whole crew. Something must have happened. Otherwise, he'd have come looking for me after I went missing that night. I know he would have. Wait now. Why are you looking for Hjalmar?
Krok sent me here to find Hjalmar. New king will soon be chosen on Ardskellig. Everybody's waiting for the young Ankrate's return.
So it's started already. Hjalmar, ruler of all Skellige.
Doubt he's cut out for it?
Hjalmar's irresponsible, stubborn, and heeds no counsel. But he's a born leader. Been mates since we were lads. With him and Ceres.
Ceres has put forth her claim to the throne as well.
Ceres? But she's... Well, she's...
Like father, like daughter.
What about Krok? He support her? He let her set off on some daft quest.
Wasn't thrilled, especially since Ceres set out without telling him.
Nor did she tell me. Where'd she go? Who'd she take with her?
Speaker Og, and no one.
She went alone? Damn the dogs! If Hjalmar'd only... Has she come back, do you know?
Hadn't returned when I left Ardskellig. The expedition, Tell me about it.
Started like the best ballads, with a hearty storm. Sail whipped about like a rag, finally caught sight of shore. But then sirens attacked, as if they'd just been biding their time. But we'd have come through somehow, I know it, if not for the bloody helmsman.
Helmsman made a mistake?
I'd say his ma made the mistake. Berthed them arseways or something. Damn that one. Heard tales and was so afeard of sirens he stuffed wax in his ears. Failed to hear our warning calls. Steered us right into the rocks. Lost a few men. Had to drag the wounded on litters. And the sirens pestered us the whole while. Hjalmar kept blowing his horn. But we'd come too close to the hillside and he brought an avalanche down on us.
Not your lucky day, it seems. What happened next?
We found that daft bugger in the ship, then pitched camp near the guard tower. Things seemed to calm.
Any idea where Hjalmar thought he might find the giant?
We'd learned where it has its lair, in the caves above the village. Hjalmar decided the best way there'd be to cross the lake. Viggy the loon insisted he knew a better way, through the mines. But none of us fancied strolling into a monster pit.
How'd you get separated from the others?
Had to watch for the night. Saw Egnar of Faro steal Hjalmar's Hornwall horn, one he uses to drive away sirens. Bugger snuck out of camp. I followed him. No idea what got into that ginger head of his. Told Hjalmar not to take him with us 1,000 times at least.
And? You catch up to him?
Aye. In these caves. Bastard screeched so loud he drew the trolls. Thought the buggers would eat me right then. Dropped me in a marinade instead. Decided I was ready to cook today. Would have been the end of me if not for you.
Think I know enough. So long.
Wait. I'll go with you. Luckily the trolls didn't use my bow for kindling.
Good. Let's go.
Folan! I was sure you died. Where have you been?
Ceres has gone to Speakerog. Alone. Couldn't wait. No. Had to sneak off, as if you were afeard of someone would steal the giant out from under you.
Ceres? She staked a claim to the throne then? And you'd have rather gone with her?
I'd have liked to have the choice.
Wait! Still need to thank you, Geralt of Rivia. I'll never forget you came to my aid.
You know me?
Our bards sing ballads about you. My father told me of your adventures when I was a lad. I remember it well. You needn't be a witcher to be a hero. Cold water and a salty breeze. Those are a Skellige lad's potions.
So that ballad, the witcher and the sorceress, that's you?
Yeah. Where's the rest of your crew?
Good question.
Fought our way through a swarm of sirens to get here. Only a handful of us left after the battle on the lake. Good thing you showed up when you did, because Leif's wounds need tending. Those bitches tore him up good. But I suppose if it had all gone smoothly, would have made for a dreadfully short ballad about our heroic adventure.
Seems more doomed than heroic to me.
No. That's just the gods looking to see what metal we're made of. They'll soon get their answer.
Your father sent me to find you.
I've a giant to defeat. Head home soon as I've done that. Gotta help Leif first.
Leif's dead.
What? Nah, he's just unconscious. Lost a bit of blood.
He's dead. Trust me.
Swore he'd sink his blade into the giant's heart. Swore it on the bones of his ancestors. Coming with me?
Stupid question.
Join us, Geralt. Hurry now! Pick up the pace!
See, you're raring to go.
I'm telling you, plow an enormous horse, son, he is.
Wonderful.
Can't believe I finally got the bastard.
Yeah.
Geralt, help me smash that. We're sure to reach the giant's cave this way.
I'll cover you. Position myself so as to keep the giant in sight.
Getting colder. Gotta be close.
Careful now. One odd step and you can wake him.
Hey, quick! Let me out before he wakes!
Key should be around here somewhere.
Wait. Know what they call Viggy? The loon. For good reason, too. Best he stay in there till we finish with the giant.
What? You out of your bloody mind, Uncrate?
I thought he was your comrade.
He is. Which is how I know what he's like to do.
Let's free him. Giant's pretty big, looks pretty mean. We could use an extra blade.
Even one swung by a madman?
I heard that, Uncrate. Let me out right now.
Wait here. I'll look for the key.
closer. He's mine. Let me out, quick.
Shut your trap. I sat in a bloody troll cauldron with nary a murmur.
Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts. The druid Ermion, however, had no intention of letting Yennefer examine the woods, so Geralt and Yen sought out Jarl Kraken Krait, who helped break down the druid's resolve.
Geralt, help me!
I come...
Getting colder. Gotta be close.
Careful now. One odd step and you can...
Before he wakes.
Key should be around here somewhere.
Wait. Know what they call Viggy? The loon. For good reason, too. Best he stay in there till we finish with the giant.
What? You out of your bloody mind, Uncrit?
I thought he was your comrade.
He is. Which is how I know what he's like to do.
Let's free him. Giant's pretty big. Looks pretty mean. We could use an extra blade.
Even one swung by a madman?
I heard that, Uncrit. Let me out right now.
Wait here. I'll look for the key.
There had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts. The druid Ermion, however, had no intention of letting Yennefer examine the woods, so Geralt and Yen sought out Jarl Kraken Krait, who helped break down the druid's resolve.
Getting colder. Gotta be close.
Careful now. One odd step.
Hey, quick! Let me out before he wakes!
Key should be around here somewhere.
Wait. Know what they call Viggy? The loon. For good reason, too. Best he stay in there till we finish with the giant.
What? You out of your bloody mind, Uncrit?
I thought he was your comrade.
He is. Which is how I know what he's like to do.
Let's free him. Giant's pretty big. Looks pretty mean. We could use an extra blade.
Even one swung by a madman?
I heard that, Uncrit. Let me out right now.
Wait here. I'll look for the key.
out! Quick!
Shut your trap! I sat him in a bloody troll cauldron with nary a murmur.
As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts. The druid Ermion, however, had no intention of letting Yennefer examine the woods, so Geralt and Yen sought out Jarl Kraken Krake.
Getting colder. Gotta be close.
Careful now. One odd step and you can wake him.
Hey, quick! Let me out before he wakes!
Key should be around here somewhere.
Wait. Know what they call Viggy? The loon. For good reason, too. Best he stay in there till we finish with the giant.
What? You out of your bloody mind, Uncrate?
I thought he was your comrade.
He is. Which is how I know what he's like to do.
Let's free him. Giant's pretty big, looks pretty mean. We could use an extra blade.
Even one swung by a madman?
I heard that, Uncrate. Let me out right now.
Wait here. I'll look for the key.
Sir, he's mine! Hey, let me out, quick!
Shut your trap! I sat him in a bloody troll cauldron with nary a murmur.
Thanks, brother. I remember that.
Let's get out of here.
Right. Just as soon as I kill him.
Ah! I knew we'd best him.
Veggie.